Right, I'm gonna go this way and see if I can figure out. I think it's gonna be going this way. What the hell is that? What was that noise? Hello, buddy. It's not buddy. Bloody tree. What the? Oh dear. Right, this was a dude that. This guy's tough. It's some sort of tree dude. Now there's another one. Go down here. Gonna get on here on purpose and then try and get over here. I will. What the? These guys teleporting. Secondary weapon attack. Keep an eye out for these. Ah, they slow you down as well. Just thought I was going to kill him in time. There's one. Yeah, dude, I did manage to use the secondary weapon. Probably not enough, but it's got quite a long slowdown time after you've used it. Oh, now the map's gone. Cool shield. Equipment. Consumables? Shield. Ah, okay, so that's just a one-off use, it's not like a permanent shield. Just digging up coffins here. Notifications sphere fixes all malfunctions. Now that sounds useful. Get some upgrades. Get some upgrades with. Oh. You tricked me into all these things. This is what happens when you start digging up coffins. Just remember. Right. Okay. So. Health. I think there's some health over here somewhere. Yeah, so again, it's hidden behind there, so how do you... Can I get over there? Yes, I can. That's repaired me anyway. Yeah, so there is a health hidden behind here. And there's one over there as well. How do I get there? Seeing that my health's nearly full, so I'm not too bothered, but I'm not sure how you get behind these yet. Okay, no melee weapon yet. Try and use my power. That doesn't work. Nope. Okay, so. This is the main way I want to go. Damage the Xenotech device, fabricate a random item, and change for increasing amount of. Potentially beneficial. Okay, I'll pick that up. What's that thing there? Do I shoot that? To me, that looks like one of those things that you would fire a grappling hook onto or something, and you would attach to it, pull yourself towards it, and then get up there, but I've got no idea if that's a thing that you can unlock at some stage. Oh, great. Why? This does not feel like a good decision. Definitely gonna swap. Spitmore Blaster, hell yeah. Nope. Don't know what this weapon's doing, but it looks good, feels good. Take a shotgun. Didn't dodge, must dodge. Didn't dodge enough. There we go. What? Sure I hit something there. Whew, okay. Yeah, it's just the sidearm. Okay, go through this way.
Encountered a small life form. Seems docile.
It seems it's not. Don't. Why did you?
It is parasitically attached to my arm.
Well, obviously it was going to do that.
Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
She has not watched Alien. Parasites are both beneficial and detrimental. Okay. So, auto repairs whilst at low integrity increases the chance of finding malignant items. Okay. I think that's pretty good, actually. So when I'm at low health, it's gonna help. Why do these people do things like that? I'm not going to teleport. I'm going to go through here. Yep, good parasite. If you're going to get a parasite, it might as well help you. No, 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 no. Damn. Sneaky. See ya. Whoa! Run! I need that melee. I need melee. I don't know how you get it, but I need it. Oh, that is a cool weapon. It's literally Alien Isolation in Horizon Zero Dawn. Yeah. There's so many enemies, must get over there to get. Is that health or not? It is. this shotgun thing is cool, but also its secondary function, which is this just electric shock blast thing, is amazing. No, I want to keep the blaster. I want to keep the electric blaster. Obviously, it's not great from distance because it's a shotgun. But that's so cool. I didn't realize
something has infected one of my scout corpses.
What the? Okay. What the hell? What the? Oh, and now he's got Holman things. Transported to an unknown location. I don't know if that sounds very good. No, I'm gonna leave that for now. Did you go through the red gate? Yeah, I think you're right. And again, that health is trapped behind there. So, God, that other dude was scary. But yeah, this. I want to have a quick look actually at. Yeah, exactly. Why would you just go to an unknown location? Strange. Short range continuous stream electricity. Yeah, that secondary function is brilliant. Oh, come on. It's just like an eye on a tree with a crying statue in the middle. Why would I do that? So, yeah, we need to find some more. To be honest, my biggest concern right now is not trying to find hieroglyphics. Oh, great, they've got searchlights as well. Go, 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 go. Oh, well. Electrified! Giant bad dudes. Man bats. Oh, he spotted me. Well, you don't just sneak on people whilst they're rare. Reduces melee damage. Well, I don't. Currently can't use melee by the looks of it, so I'll take that. Ah, container presumably vital by items, but malignancy. But remember, I have got an item where I can remove. Oh, that's cool. Actually, I'm going to take that. So next time there's loads of enemies firing at me, I need a key. Okay. Let's just walk. Might just walk back that way. To the objective. Wait, hang on, let me just have a quick look at the map. How do I get there? Ah, right, okay. Go down here, go right. Yeah. Yeah, let's go this way. Nope, don't want that. Area in. Oh, this isn't good. Excellent day. Oh, these guys are really tough. Are they healing? I think they're healing. I think this big thing's healing them all. Yes. I know your trick. I thought that's why they were. I thought they were tough. They were not tough, they're just getting constantly healed. Shit, that's got a human dude. Yeah, sorry dude, I just saw you saying about the healing. I didn't see that before, but figured it out. Nice. Mincemeat indeed. Nah, I think that's the last of them, so what's this? Ether. And keep going this way. Is this the right way? No, it's not the right way. I'm going to go this way. Yeah, I've got to say, I'm really enjoying this. It's very engrossing. Is that a house? What the?
That can't be here.
What? There's all sorts of Resident Evil going on here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Okay. I mean, a 20th century house. Okay. I'm not going to go to the teleport thing. I'm going to keep going. Because that's where I keep getting caught out, and I keep getting there is little icons to say when there's people behind you and stuff. So, yeah. Hello. Okay, so that doesn't really show the enemies. Just damn it. He's good. Whoop. Okay, and one of these things again. Oh no. Yeah, that parasite definitely helped. I know I shouldn't go next to it. Protection reduced by 20%. But if I kill 10 hostiles, it gets rid of that, I'm assuming, so... Should I cleanse with ether? So yes, yeah, so is that what the ether is for? So I can actually cleanse with ether and it won't have any negative effect. So I'll try that. Okay. And is there a way of seeing how much ether? Okay, I've got 11 ether. That's the little ether is the sort of diamond on its side. Okay. What's the other one? I know oblites. Keys. Okay, the keys is the other one. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's weird, there was something in the first one, but not in any of the others. I don't know if I can just destroy all these. Let's just run through them. Kill them, alien babies. Doesn't look like there's anything in them anyway. Electricity! Just because I want to use it. Yeah, bad thing about this shotgun is it's clearly not very good at distance, which makes sense. Damn you! Okay, so, gun over here, gun somewhere, ah, do I want to go back to that? Yeah, I know, I keep getting distracted and not looking at the map, like I know the red ones on the map are the enemies, but I just keep get too focused on the center of the screen, if that makes sense. So I can go that way or that way. I'm going to keep this weapon for now. Oh, who's this dude? It's Wolverine! He's come back. After all these years. Hugh Jackman. Yeah, why not?
Discovered a device with a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test.
Again? Oh, I don't know, I'll just plunk myself into the X-Men grave.
It scanned me. But for what purpose?
I don't know. Is there anything I can press? Already powered, right. So maybe if I use this. No. No, let's go back out this way and head towards. Actually, no, I want to go in this bit again, don't I? Go through the purple door, because they seem useful. No. What's this?
Fascinating. I've discovered a kind of technology that records the past, or a visual archive of sorts. The sentients encountered the same hostile fauna.
Oh, but this is level 3. Hell yeah.
They built protection. This must have occurred centuries ago.
There's another chest there. Another one? I got that one. There's not another one, is there? What, this here? Oh, yeah, down there. Yeah, that's where I'm sort of heading to, I think. I could just jump down, but I think there might be story points here, I'm not sure. And I think that's going to be... Not yet, I know there's a chest here, but I think that's going to be something that eventually you can swing across, I'm not sure. Five ether. We've got five ether left, so let's use that. Ooh. Okay, let's go for that. I do like this blaster, but this is a level 4 and it's got the Snubnose Barrel, so it's fairly good at mid range and it's got the shotgun. If I do that. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's the secondary. On the bounce around? Yeah, it's good. Yeah. I'm going to take it, even though I'm going to probably get some sort of... No. Okay. So if I try and shoot this, doesn't do anything. Probability, okay, so it's not guaranteed. So you just take the risk. Got it. Yeah, I did see it said high on one of the other ones. So it's probably worth balancing out whether you think it's. Ah, here's another thing. Here we go.
The fabricators. I've used those.
Okay, and what does this do? Don't know what that does. So, want to go back this way. And no, want to keep going through here. Oh, not the shield guys. I'm still not 100% sure how you. What the hell is that guy? Oh, that is. Shh. What the? Guy. Just missed him there. Shit. Yeah, you're right, I think the shotgun is good, but the secondary on this, what the? Yep. Peekaboo. But that secondary really is cool. Yeah. So, I agree, I think. In some ways the shotgun is good, but that secondary attack, you can actually shoot blindly around corners and things. Yeah, the stun. That was pretty cool. I'm just gonna try it. Oh. Overload disabled. There's something up top there, I think, as well. So, yeah. Let me just test something. That's fine. I don't know, is the overload disabled good? Or? I got you. Oh, so this pretty much. I mean, it is overloading, but it's very, very quickly. But I think maybe the gun normally. I'm not sure on that. I'm not sure. Right, there is. There's a paper door here thing. Yeah, I think that's a good thing. Okay, so got another glyph thing. House key.
My house key. How could this be here?
Hell yeah, let's go to the Resident Evil house. But I do want to try this first. Oh. Well, why is this guy dropping bombs? So these are like, these things are like bonus areas where you can pretty much just get chests or random things. Ah, carbine. No, this is a level 4. Overload projectiles. No, let's have a look what else is in here first. Oh, that's just a weaker version of that. And I did like that, but again, that's a level 2. And that secondary is a slug shot, not the electric. So have they got random... That's got critical hit. So Rose Bell. No, I'm going to keep this for now. Right. So what we want to do is head back towards here. Okay.
Appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction.
Needs four. Oh, you need Xenotech. Anyway. Okie doke.
Discovered a broken automaton. Clutching. Potential tool?
Please let it be something that I can melee people. Lightsaber?
Safe to repurpose.
Ooh.
Xenotype blade weapon.
I'll take that, thank you.
Adding to equipment for immediate use.
Yes. I am Blade. Requires a crimson key. Yeah, that is cool, isn't it? So, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I need to check the... Right. So, barriers, but also shield guys with a red shield. You hit them with a melee first to break the shield. And then you can shoot them or melee them. So, if I go and find... The if I go teleport here. So where is here? Is this the house? Ah, here it is. Here it is. Ooh. Oh, that's a creepy effect. That was cool. It's gonna be like Lady Damascus, whatever she was called in here.
Exactly as I left it. But impossible.
Oh no. It's not a cutscene. I'm doing it. I don't like it. Okay. Yes, let's go down the corridor where I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Yes, PT.
Open.
I'm still gutted that they didn't make that into a full game, because that was the whole idea. They're going to do like a... It's like a Silent Hill type spin-off.
Hello?
No.
Who is up there?
No. Don't want to go up. I thought, is it pointing that? That's weird, it won't let me. There we go.
Such strange markings. Where did this go?
Go back downstairs. I don't like go to the telescope. I did go near it, but I don't know. Did it? I didn't see that it had a prompt. That's what I was looking for. Ah, you're right, it does. Next to the window. Oh no. Ooh, the controller went weird there. New item unlocked. What new item? I don't know what new item unlocked. I just said. No worries, mate. Thanks for joining. I'll let you know next time when we're doing another stream, and I'm gonna be putting the VOD up on YouTube at some stage, probably in the next few days. So, yeah, just catch the end of that when you can. But thanks for joining. See you soon. You too. Okay, so which way are we going to go now? Right, let's go back this way. Two things, I just need to check something. Yeah, sorry about that, I just had to check something there. Use the blade to destroy xenotech barriers. Yes, good stuff. Oh, actually, do we want to... Let's have a look. Yeah, maybe you want to just teleport, so... We head over this way. This needs a... Yeah, that needs a key. So, okay, that's fine. Let's head over here. Nice. This is quite a long tutorial, not tutorial exactly, but opens the anathema vault. Okie doke. Oh, so falling off edges doesn't actually really kill you. It's interesting to know. double check this, see what it says again. Might as well take it. If I use it. Yeah.
The strange energy source is beyond this. They might be tied to White Shadow.
Just a better gun there. But okay. Why do I feel like it wants me to go down here? Does want me to go down there. Okay. Uh-oh. Three arms? I mean, two arms, yes. Four arms, yes, but... Three arms. Won't deal with uneven numbers. Shit, that was... Oh, that was just this. Oh, that was just this. Okay, got different phases. Yeah, should have seen that at the top there. Supposed to...
Device prevented me from returning to the ship.
Okay. So, need to defeat Frake. Oh, but does that mean my weapon's gonna be... No, I've still got the same... I've still got the same weapon, so I've kept that. Oops, wrong way. just, hang on, it's the secondary exactly the same. Okay, we'll skip that. Really need to take no damage on those ones. Yeah, really need to take no damage on the sort of beginning. How are you supposed to dodge? I don't know. Could have even dodged that one, but... pretty tricky.
Enough. I understand. I'm trapped. The broadcast signal. That's all that matters. Astra, Helios is gone. Celine heading out.
Yep, so I have reset now. Okay. Interesting. So now what is my objective? Locate the white shadow. Oh, okay. So kill enemy is gone now. Yep, so this is a full reset. Have we got anything at all that's carried over? I don't think so. I've got one ether. And that's it. Okay. Interesting. Grants alt fire. Keep the key for the house. Keep this. Interesting. Okay. Right, what I think we'll do is we'll leave it there for now because we've done just over a couple of hours. And we'll probably pick this up on another stream. But thanks all for those that are joining. Obviously, I'm uploading this on YouTube on the VOD as well. So hopefully you'll see it there, if not on Twitch. But thanks for joining, and I'll see you all soon. Cheers.